What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are back playing more Return to Bloody Nights. I have to start work in like a few hours, but yeah, let's get right into it. And I hope you guys are loving the new setup. Ignore my messy room. But yeah, let's get right into it. We're starting to get the hang of Friday night, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Hello? Hey, good job, Act 5. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? I just finished checking the CCTV camera footage, and everything seems to be in order. You're doing great so far, but I need you to stay alert. We can't let anything go wrong, especially now. Now listen, I know things have been a bit strange lately. The building and the other restaurants are closed, and the police are still investigating the disappearance of around 6 children. It's a serious matter, and we're doing everything we can to help the authorities. Yet, for some reason, police seem to think we're covering up evidence. Well, let me tell you something. That's not possible unless someone from our company is involved. And I can assure you, we're not involved in any way. For Christ's sake, one of those children belongs to one of the founders of this place. The poor kid disappeared about a month ago. It breaks my heart to think about it. We will get to the bottom of this, though. Whoever is behind these incidents will pay if something bad happened to those kids. And for the damage they've done to our company's reputation, you can count on that. Up the good work. Check on those animatronics and let's finish this week strong. And when this is all over, mark my words, we'll take this company to new heights. We'll have entire malls dedicated to our lovable characters. The future's looking bright, my friend. Anyway, I gotta run to the cinema to catch Electric Eel 2, The Slithering. Love the first one, you know. Alright, good luck tonight, and I'll see you bright and early tomorrow.
Damn, Freddy beat hide and seek to it. I heard the running. I'm like, okay, I'm dead. I'm like, damn, Freddy, damn. You're quick to act.
Thank you.
I didn't even check to see if Spring Mike was there. I was like, oh, I need to check on the puppet. And then I'm like, oh, fuck, I hear movement. We can do this, guys. We can do this. I believe in us. The only three cameras that matter during this night are checking to see where hide and seek is, and then the main hallway. It's really weird. Sometimes I just don't hear Bonnie at all, so I'm just like a little clueless on how I got jump scared. Because normally you hear like the creeping. That's the creaking of the animatronic going into your room. Alright, and then that's your sound cue. But sometimes the sound cue just doesn't play. So it can be super like startling when you've just continuously checked the right door.
Hello? Hey, good job, Act 5. Keep a close eye on things tonight, okay? I just finished checking.
Getting good at this, it's hard to keep track of everything, especially when the generator is about to overheat, because you have to wait for it to cool down, and then you have to, this is getting tough. I'm happy that I made it to Friday night, but this is getting tough. Holy shit, this is pushing me to my limit. Oh my good fucking god. Like, I didn't think a night could push me to this much of a limit, but I was expecting a jump scare because I was like, oh my good god. This is getting insane. Oh my good god. Sorry, guys. set myself up for that one. Alright, I have to get showered and ready for work, guys, because I have to take the 10:44 train. But I hope you guys did enjoy this one. If you did, leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Sorry, that was a mess up. If you guys did like what you see, don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. But yeah, and until the next one.
Matthew.
Yeah?